we have just learned of another mass shooting.